Hi, my name is Kris Hudson from Martin Deerline. Today in this video we're going to talk about some tips and tricks with the grain handling system on the S Series Combine. First thing we're going to have a look at, if you're in a situation where you're breaking shear hub or shear bolts on your unloading auger system, say you're in some really tough heavy wheat, high moisture, you're able to come down and actually adjust these bed auger covers. We're currently here in the high position, so this will give you your max capacity for speed for unloading. But if you are in a situation where you're breaking shear hubs or shear pins, tough wheat, you could put that down in the bottom, and then that'll actually close the gap and it'll slow down how much material is actually flowing into that unloading auger. Especially if you're doing a lot of unloading with a grain cart and you have to stop and start that, you could keep some of that material down and out of the auger and it'd be easier on your shear hub and drive system on the combine. While you're up here spending some time in the tank, you can set the height of your 100% alarm on the combine itself. So if you're going down, you're not sure if you're going to make the end of the row, so you could set that height of this top sensor so that when you know that alarm's going off, you know roughly how much time you have before it actually starts to spill over. Generally the crop, you'll hear it come down on the top of your cab. Sometimes maybe it's coming out the back, you don't even know it. So be something to do, fill your hopper right full and then see where actually that sensor makes contact with the grain when it's full. Maybe you want to drop that down and give yourself a little bit of room there. You have a sensor on the left, the right side and the left side of the combine. Hey, another thing to check in the grain tank, you have a dipstick fill level here for the unloading auger drive. You just want to come, don't forget to check this at the start of the season. Just make sure your oil level is actually up. There's just a little dipstick on the inside of the cab or inside of the gearbox. Just pull it out and have a look to start the season. Make sure there's actually oil in that gearbox. Okay, another thing to check to start the season, especially guys doing grass seed, small seed, canola, everybody does canola, you want to just make sure that you've worked all year, you've got the material in the tank, you just want to make sure your grain tank is actually sealed up properly and you're keeping that grain in the tank. A couple places to check would be your bed auger cleanouts at the start of the year. Make sure you have those doors sealed. Weather stripping on the inside of the cab is a lot of silicone spots on the grain tank floor potentially to check, especially right at the start of the year. Make sure when that tank's clean, just make sure everything's sealed up. Then as season goes on, just do a couple walk rounds, make sure everything looks good. Okay, now that we're back in the cab, we're gonna set the grain tank level back to match when it actually gets full in the tank. So we've set our sensor in the back, now we're back in the cab. Reason why you'd want to do this is if you're working with multiple combines and you want to signal that grain cart operator that you're at about 50%, go get the other guy, or no, I'm at 95%, you know it's going to be full. Or you want to try and time the row so you know if you have to unload before you get to the end of the row. So what you're going to do is you're going to come down, hit menu, the combine, come back to the screen, so you'll actually go setup, and then go to your percent screen. So you'll want to start this procedure with an empty tank. So then you'll hit and set, and it'll set this to zero. And then you're going to want to go fill that tank right till your alarm goes off. So once that sensor goes off, tells you have a full tank, you want to set that to 100%. So then you know when it's empty, it's empty. When it's full, it's full.